what up everyone, so welcome back to my video. I'm Kargi here, and oh my goodness, it feels like 20 years, you know, I'm making a video after 20 years, and I don't know, I just feel very weird and just not feeling 100%, you know, for making video, but I feel like I should really make a video and let my people know that I'm still alive. And so today is actually my second corona vaccine day, so I thought I should really make a video about that. Also, I really wanted to talk to you guys and just to let you know that, you know, I'm very much alive and good. I'm just like busy with my work and everything like that. And yeah, so I'm very excited for my second, well, not excited obviously, because I don't know after this vaccine how my body is gonna react, because in my first dose it was not a good experience, let me be honest with you. And I am very nervous. I would say it's more like a nerve-wracking situation for me, but obviously I have to take it, because we must have to take to vaccine according to the law, right? I mean the Indian government. So yeah, I'm kind of looking forward to it and take you guys along with me. So my vaccination center is in Ames, which is probably 10 kilometers away from my current you know, location. So I have to travel there via metro train, because I love traveling via metro train, and that's very convenient. So my timing is 12 to 3 p.m. and now it's almost 12, so it's the right time to go there and take my vaccine. And just, you know, I will maybe go somewhere else too, just to explore, because I feel like I haven't been outside, you know, in so many days. So also it will, you know, just for a change. So yeah, I'm very excited to take you guys along with me, and let's see what we can explore along the way today. And yep, can't wait to you know, keep this vlog going. And yep, let's go and take my vaccine. And okay, so I'm just waiting for my cab to come pick me up. And I'm so glad that the government has stopped the mask, because the mask was really annoying to cover up this, you know, your mouth for a long time. It's just like, sometimes it's just, you know, very suffocating, right? It's very annoying, and I'm so delighted that they have stopped the mask. And whatever the reason is, I'm really liking it. And yeah. Just arrived to the platform, I mean the metro platform, where I would take the train to the you know, the vaccine center. And then yeah, then I'll take my dose and then we'll be back from there. Just want to see the crowd there, it's so hot, my gosh. Baby, I'ma keep you crazy. Almost arrived, you know, at the hospital. It's still the platform. Now I just have to you know, step outside of this platform, and then there will be the hospital. I have finally reached here at Ames Hospital, and also let me tell you guys, this is one of the best hospitals in entire India, and yeah, and most of the corona vaccine is available in this hospital every single day, except for the weekend, that is Sunday. So now I am going on the 8th floor to take my vaccine. Yeah, I think it's 8th floor because I remember last time I came here, so it was on the 8th floor, so I'm probably going there. So I hope I would get my vaccine today, otherwise I might have to, you know, come again, which I don't want to. So yeah, let's see and have some fun there. Can you see it? It is so like big, like so big. I cannot even begin to tell you that. And also one more update, mask is very important here at the hospital.
Later.
So, I just got my vaccine done, and unfortunately I could not film that because according to the hospital, you know, rules, they are not allowed to film there, and it's probably, and honestly I was being caught there by the cop, not cops, like the security. They told me that you're not allowed to film here, and I was about to be arrested for that. I mean, they were just caught me in the middle of filming, and I was so like dumbfounded and scared in a way, because they were just like not letting me go, and they just, you know, caught my phone and not giving me back. But I requested them, I told them that, you know, I didn't know that, and honestly, like, it was just like for the first time that, you know, I filmed there, and oh my goodness. And it was not a good experience for them, but overall they let me go and I got my vaccine done, and they told me that you might get a fever tonight, so just take care of it, and if you get a fever, then just take a tablet, like a paracetamol tablet, so you will be okay with that. And I'm standing here just outside of, you know, the hospital, and till now I'm feeling okay, and now I will probably head back to my place. And I thought about going somewhere, but I don't think I would go anywhere right now, because I mean, you never know about the fever, right? And also I might get sick, so I don't want to take that risk to go anywhere and, you know, not feeling good. So I will probably go back to my place and take rest there, and I will see you guys there. And yeah, everything is going good, you know, by now, and yeah. Oh my gosh, it's so hot here, trust me, so hot. You see that park here? Hey guys, so I just came here in this nursery, you know, flower shop. So I really need one palm tree. I've been looking for a beautiful palm tree, you know, for a decoration for my apartment. So I really like it, and I'll probably show you which palm tree I might, you know, buy it. So I'll just show you. Oh my goodness. These are so beautiful. I'm probably looking at it and I might buy one, but let's find out, you know, which is the best palm tree that they have right now, because last time I bought it and it, you know, it got dyed, maybe I could not take care of it, so this time. I'm specifically looking for a palm tree, and they have palm trees, but they are all like completely dried, and I don't know, for some reason they are not like fresh palm trees. So let's see what I could find here, but I really need it. I must need it. Oh boy, look at that, all the decoration pots. I've been looking a lot lately, but still I've not, you know, gotten any good, which is my, you know, type, but still I'm looking at it and let's see what I could get. Can you see it? So beautiful. So beautiful. Holy moly. Holy moly. I am so tired of walking non-stop. I feel like I'm walking after so long, so that's why I'm just like tired. And I haven't had anything till now. So also I might have something, but see, I'm really looking for, you know, a palm tree. Hopefully I'll get one. All the flowers are so beautiful, and it looks like these are all indoor plants. I'm so in love with it. Oh my gosh, what is this? Cow, what is this? Is that a bamboo plant? So beautiful. Oh my gosh, I think I should really ask this, you know, flower guy said, what kind of plant is this? I really want it, but let's see. Well, I'm sure it's an indoor plant, but let's see about the details of it. So let me call him and ask about it. See, can these palm trees are like so dead, their leaves are all gone. Oh boy. But I really need it.
Okay, so I finally got my palm tree, and honestly, it was so tough for me to even, you know, find out the best palm tree they have. So I somehow like got it, and just trying to slice and dice myself. So I'll show you which palm tree that I, you know, that I got.
It looks so good that, you know, I could not resist, so I'm buying these. So beautiful. Okay, so I'm probably back home now, and I'm so tired. I have literally, you know, changed my clothes, because obviously after coming, I was so tired that I literally went to the bathroom, took a shower, and then here I am now. And I will also show you, you know, which palm tree that I bought from there. And it's so beautiful, honestly. I loved it so much, and I will show you. 1 second. I already, you know, decorated there. And yeah, looks so good. Can you see there? Can you see there? And I'll show you 1 second.